up to Cathedral Rock, but when I got there, I just had to continue on towards the Montagu Thumbs. And with a bit of exposed scrambling, I reached the top of an outcrop with brilliant views of Mt Wellington, the Thumbs, Mt Montagu, and Collins Bonnet.